Hey guys, welcome back to the show. Monensi on the brink of a switch to French side Standard Rennes in Ligue 2. The Zimbabwean international has been linked with clubs in the US, Turkey and Belgium, but could soon leave Orlando Pirates for France. There are many teams across Europe who have shown a genuine interest in him, but he has picked Rennes, said a source. Standard Rennes are keen on concluding a deal for the 22-year-old. According to Newsday Sport, sources have revealed that the Warriors and Orlando Pirates defender cum midfielder Marshall Monensi is set to join French top flight side Standard Rennes at the beginning of next season. He's heading to France. His representatives have met with club officials and have agreed on personal terms, but Rennes are now talking to Monensi's club Orlando Pirates. The deal is almost done, barring any unforeseen circumstances. He'll be playing in France next season. Moving on, agent confirms Azerbaijan interest in former Kaizer Chiefs star Hendrik Eksten. Could Hendrik Eksten sign for a mystery club in Azerbaijan? While reports suggest that the Orlando Pirates are likely to snap up free agent Hendrik Eksten, the player's representatives have confirmed that there is interest from Azerbaijan as well. Eksten recently took to Twitter refuting claims that he is set to join Bucks following his release from Kaizer Chiefs. However, the 28-year-old's representatives explained that there are offers on the table for their client services, but he refused to divulge the names of the clubs. There are clubs who are engaged, but we are waiting on them to get back to us. I can't mention names of the clubs that want to sign the player at the moment. There's nothing concrete. There's also interest from Azerbaijan as well, but obviously we want to see if the boy can get a deal locally before we talk of offers outside the country. He has a family and his child is still young, told his agent, a media source. We'll keep you posted on the transfer stories as it develops. Now we conclude the show with Wits midfielder aware of Kaizer Chiefs talks. Wits midfielder Thabang Monare has commented on speculation with him moving to Kaizer Chiefs. With Monare and Lazarus Kambole amongst players that Amakhosi are reportedly trying to bring to Naturena to bolster their squad following a dismal past season which they finished outside the top 8. The Soweto Giants have already released a number of players to create space for new signings. I have heard the rumors, but nothing has been communicated to me, said Monare. I am still contracted to Bidvest Wits until next season. I'm looking forward to joining the team as we reopen for preseason training. Could this be a come and get me call from the Wits midfielder as he comments on the transfer speculation around him, signaling Amakhosi that he is ready to make the move? The ball is in Kaizer Chiefs' courts. Will they swoop in to get their man? Stay tuned as we update you with the latest news and rumors happening in and around the PSL.